Hi, I'm Leandro Martins, the head pro at Wheaton Sports Center. Today, we're gonna give you four tips on how to serve and volley. The first tip will be have a plan. You need to have a plan on serving volley because you need to know where you're gonna serve and where you're gonna make the first volley. Tip number two, you need to follow the path of the ball. So wherever you make the serve, you need to run in that direction as quick as possible so you cover more court and you get pass. Tip number three, as soon as your opponent has the racket back to return the serve, you need to make a split step and close the court in that direction. Tip number four, execute a volley and win a point. It should look as easy as this. So I have a plan. Should look as easy as that. It's as easy as it gets. Feel free to contact me if you have any questions. Thank you.